In this video, we will learn how to make 4 to 20 milliampere current source. We need these current source in our lab generally. Making current source. You can see in our diagram we have 24 volt DC plus and minus terminals, and a potentiometer R is indicated, and we need a 4 to 20 milliampere signal. So we have 5 kilo ohm pot. Let us do some calculations. We have Ohm's law, V is equal to IR. So I is V by R, and we have I minimum is 24 volt upon 5k means 5000 ohm. So we have 0.0048, that is 4.8 milliampere. This is the I minimum. Similarly, we have I max is equal to V by R, that is 24 by 1000, that is 24 milliampere. So if we divide I equal to V by R, and R should be 1200 ohm to get 20 milliamperes. So we can vary R from 1200 ohm to 5k. So by varying resistance we can regulate the milliampere current. Now let us implement it. These are the DC positive and common terminal, and you can see we have 24 volt DC available at these terminals. Okay, now we have one potentiometer also, that is 5 kilo ohm potentiometer, and we will connect at these terminals. This is our potentiometer 5 kilo ohm, and it has got 3 terminals, and we will use 2 terminals only, which has varying resistance if we vary the this knob of this potentiometer. So we have to use 2 wires so that we can vary the resistance of this circuit. One of the wire we will connect at the positive red terminals. Here we will connect one of the potentiometer wire. This is a plus 24 volt terminal, and here we have connected one side of this potentiometer wire. And the other side of this and the other basically wire of potentiometer, we are connecting it at this blue terminal. So as per our circuit diagram, we have connected the resistance, variable resistance between plus, this is the variable resistance, and we have connected 2 wires, one at this blue terminal and the other one at the positive DC supply terminal. And now this is the common terminal, gray terminals are the common terminal, and we are connecting one extra wire here. These are the common terminal, DC common, and the other side of this is we are connecting at the other terminal. This is the let it be red terminal, and we will connect this wire, common wire, at this terminal. So as explained earlier, as per the circuit diagram, we have connected resistance, variable resistance between DC power supply, and now we are using the multimeter, and we will set it at the milliampere, DC milliampere, 20 milliampere. You can see we have set it to the 20 milliampere knob because we have to check 4 to 20 milliampere signal. These are the leads of multimeter, and we are connecting at the blue terminal, and the other lead will be connected at the red terminal. These are the 2 points. So we have connected our multimeter, and now one thing more, we have to change this lead from volt ohm to milliampere socket. Let us zoom this part. Yes, you can see here we have fixed it at the milliampere knob, common and milliampere knob. Now see here, we are getting 7.08 milliampere signal from this source. This is, we are getting milliampere signal, and now we can regulate this milliampere by varying the potentiometer, that is resistance of the circuit. This is our potentiometer, and now we will vary this. You can see here we are varying it, we are increasing the resistance, and now it is 6.5.5 milliampere, 5.4. We are decreasing our milliampere. We are now, it is 4.8 milliampere, 4.7 this way. If we decrease the resistance by rotating other side, we are getting milliamperes at the higher side. So now it is, see, we have decreased our resistance and it is 18.5 milliampere. So as per our requirement, we can set the desired milliampere signal so that we can use in our sensors and various other equipments. Thank you.